see me rolling. They hating, patrolling, and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Man, Kevin, we need to find this English Ivy. It's choking all the trees. That's second degree murder. He's killing them trees.
Just like I'm killing these six shades. Am I right, Jason? And anyway, don't you mean hydroheli?
Yeah, dude, but how do we identify it?
Well, the criminal is armed with a dark green leaf and a tight holding vine. Like, with a somewhat waxy feel.
Waxy?
They grow in dense clusters on a lot of surfaces. It kills its victims by growing on it.
Blocking the light from reaching its host branches, let's get a look at the history of the criminal.
Cue the time machine.
We're here!
I have to bring this back for Oriental trade!
And then it spread to most of the states, invading them with a species that killed and destroyed and was an unwanted plant in the ecosystem.
I know. How about we get rid of it? We can either use
herbicides.
Do you mean herbicides?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Kevin.
Oh,
but
no
that's
problem.
Bad for our environment. Plus, the leaf's waxy surface makes it harder for the
herbicides
to kill it. We can put it from the root and take each criminal